Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu states, when Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam got in Madina Munawwara, he sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam found the Jews fasting the 10th of Muharram. When the people asked them its reason, they said, Allah jalla jalaluhu granted Hazrat Moses alayhi salam and Banu Israel a dominance over Pharaoh on this day. So we observe fast that day in the honor of that day. Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam whereupon said, we have a closer relation to Moses alayhi salam than you. He sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam then commanded to keep fast that day. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 2651.